as you can see, the spider continues to wrap the fly. Only one bite is all it takes to disable the energetic fly. Finally, he finishes the wrapping process as the fly is completely dead, and he can now begin to feast. He ties the fly to the pole on the ground for easier eating. In the background, you can see many of the spider's previous victims. This one's clearly a master.